Is your machine eating and puckering your delicate or slippery fabric? Mine is too. Luckily, I have a solution for us all. So just to catch you up, I'm trying to sew a skinny dart in the back of a skirt, so I cut the piece out in crazy fuchsia poly satin with a rotary blade for accuracy, marked that dart real good, then I'm pinning it before sewing so that the slippery fabric stays in place. Then here's the tip. The first thing you want to do for delicate or slippery fabric is reduce that stitch length. The next thing is to get some tissue paper or this tracing paper and lay it on the machine bed. Then take the piece that you're going to sew, lower the foot and the needle, and sew with ease, my friends. The smaller stitch length reduces possible puckering, and the paper prevents your machine from chewing the fabric. The stitching scores the paper, so it's super easy to tear away. I'm pressing that dart, and voila, no more chewed up puckery fabric.